I don't wanna go home, but stay on the West Coast, lay low, run all that cash up. Now they want shit cans, but back in the day, man, niggas used to want trash us. Talking tough on the internet won't make a difference in me, better go get your bag up. Better days for me and the guys, so used to going through the pain, all that bad stuff. Money count, big dog, add it up. I don't know why them little niggas mad at us.
Sup, YouTube? 100 grand mouth quicker, YouTube video. Rage Against the Machine, No Shelter lyrics. So Rage Against the Machine has been all over my channel. If you haven't seen them, make sure you subscribe and swipe up. I don't know what else to simply tell you. If you want to see some live lit videos, some live action, you know, funny, those live crazy videos, make sure you check the description and check out It's Just Malcolm. It's a really good channel. It's kind of a main channel. This is my reaction channel, my main channel. If you don't know me, I just want to give you a little hints up and heads up. But Rage Against the Machine, No Shelter, they're really fuck the system type of people. I ain't glad they fuck the man. I don't work for nobody. I have freedom of speech. That's why I get these vibes from Rage Against the Machine. Yeah, really just rebels. The definition of fucking rebels to me. I ain't gonna say, if you have a different definition, make sure you just leave in the comments. I'll read over them. I check all my comments. Don't worry, baby. So Rage Against the Machine, No Shelter. I say we get right to this, baby. Attraction, distraction, got your number, then number, then dumb. What? Got your... Alright, let me just listen to the question. Oh, I'm so what I'm getting from it right now, just my little intake, is that you can't hide from nothing. You know, you gotta face it, my nigga. You gotta face it, dude. Whatever happens, type of thing. I don't know if I'm gonna play. I'm gonna wait until the end of the video before I give you all that little insight. Talking some real shit. Damn, David Manning, Godzilla, goddamn, Godzilla, prayer from motherfucking filler. Get your eyes on the real killer. Okay, fuck Godzilla. Eyes on the real killer. Cinema, simulated life, ill drama, fourth-right culture. Sick ass beat. bro, what the? Want me to just stare, nigga? Okay, I'll stare. Okay. I think was what you're saying is. Like, you look at it from America's point of view, it looks just so plain black and white, but it's really fucking nice. You look from other people's eyes, we was like so shitty, so this blah, blah, blah. But in our eyes, it looks so real and so, like, normal. Other people just like, oh, no, this is bad, bad. We don't do this on our side, we don't do this, we don't do that. That's where I think I'm coming from. I'm not 100% sure. It might be my first theory. Let me know in the comment section what you think it means or what it means. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe back here next video.
I don't want to go home, but stay on the West Coast. Lay low, run all that cash up. Now they want shit cans, but back in the day, remember niggas used to want trash us. Talking tough on the internet won't make a difference in me. Better go get your bag up. Better days for me and the guys who used to going through the pain, all that bad stuff. Money count, big dog, add it up. I don't know why them little niggas make